Hey guys, my name is Will Durie. I'm going to be playing a song I wrote about 2 years ago for my mom. And I wrote this song because I'm sure like a lot of moms, mine doesn't get the recognition or credit that she deserves for doing all that she does. And this song is kind of just my attempt at trying to let her know that I appreciate everything she does. So here we go. If only I could do for you half of what you've done for me, I'd be an angel too. And maybe if I fed the world and saved the planet Earth, then I'd have half the heart as you. So much love for all my life. 'Cause when I'm lonely, you're my best friend. When I cry, you're holding my head, telling me that everything will be alright. And when I'm tired, you've made up my bed. When I'm sick, you give me medicine, and you watch over me when I toss and turn at night. Shown me how to make right all the wrong. Thank God I get to call you mom. And all the things I try to do, you've been there supporting me from the start all the way through. If someone's always got my back, even if the train falls off the track, oh yeah, I know that person's you. So for all the times I didn't know, I knew but didn't care to show, you've been there for me, not expecting anything. How could I ever repay you? 'Cause when I'm angry, you're my therapist. When I'm wrong, you show me where right is. You've been working all your life to be sure I'm happy in mine. And if I fall down, you're my ladder. When I call, I know you'll answer. I've taken for granted the love you've given me all this time. What it means to really be strong. Thank God I get to call you mom. Cause when I'm lonely, you're my best friend. When I cry, you're holding my head, telling me that everything will be alright. And when I'm tired, you've made up my bed. When I'm sick, you give me medicine, and you watch over me when I toss and turn at night. I don't say it enough, but I'll sing it in this song. Thank God for the woman he made my mom. Thank you all so much for watching, for listening, and thank your mom. See you next time.